All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Seth Lederman. He is the CEO of Tonix Pharmaceuticals. And Dr. Lederman, good to see you again. How are you?
Great. Thanks for having me on, Steve.
Yeah, so coming out with news today, talking about a presentation that was made about sharing some positive results of your phase 3 fibromyalgia trial for TNX-102 SL, which obviously goes by another name now as well. So I'll let you talk about that and what was stated in this sort of meeting of these doctors.
Thank you very much, Steve. Yes, we had a webinar sponsored by an investment bank with two key opinion leaders in fibromyalgia talking about our trial results. The drug that we're developing is called Tonmya, and we have two positive phase 3 studies. So we're preparing the new drug application for FDA approval. The key opinion leader webinar focused on the results of our latest phase 3 study. And in those results, we had a positive study. The primary endpoint was highly statistically significant with a p-value of 0.00005. So approximately 1,000 times better than is the standard that FDA requires for a positive study. But in addition, we had key secondary endpoints showing improvements in fatigue and pain. And right now, our drug would be the only drug in development that has positive effects in pain, fatigue, and sleep.
Okay. And you also mentioned during that this now sets up for the next stage, which is applying for another phase of this with the FDA for the second half of 2024?
Yes. Well, we're applying for the FDA for FDA approval of the drug. And in the second half, we plan to submit our new drug application, and we expect it to be reviewed by the FDA and potentially approved in the middle of next year, so in the middle of 2025. But going back to the webinar, it's really, I think, very interesting. The link is in the press release, so people can go to the press release and watch the webinar. And Leslie Arnold, who's a professor emeritus at University of Cincinnati, is one of the leading figures in fibromyalgia and has been an author on most of the articles that have led to the approval of the three drugs. And Professor Dan Claw of University of Michigan is a leading thought leader in fibromyalgia in many different areas, but an expert on pain in addition to the unique aspects of fibromyalgia.
Yeah, and people can find that webinar through your website, correct?
Yes, it's on the website, but it's also available as a link in the press release. So I would encourage people who are interested to watch the webinar.
All right, Dr. Lederman, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
Thank you, Steve, for having me on.
All right, Dr. Seth Lederman, the CEO of Tonix Pharmaceuticals.